anase ahotoso na eto si mienu ahoni bi a e wo ho daada na eto si mienu
abuche
no problem fa sei na la banda sei e te be go to che na wo mo se usi akike na ko du ku na ko ta na bele ji ye na po se du ile ye de ta che ye de be na li ke ye de ye su se to che ye de be o ni mo mo be usi akike te be na wo na po ti to di ele be
won sa o bi a won ni 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 wo ye be le sa se se so ni o be ba wo ye ni se ni so you can only send somebody or relegate your power to somebody whom you trust. You cannot relegate your power to anybody anyhow. You must relegate your power or authority to somebody you trust and you believe that you're going to execute exactly what you want him or her to do on your behalf. Now, Moses, my name is Wadaipa. I said, let me go, Sian. Ah, you know, come.
yata ameketo mbobe oja wa nobe wa mwonyo doye otro mebe ya ufutuwa mwosu vwa.
At this stage, it goes to prove that Aaron and those who were trusted betrayed Moses.
And I am a pretty happy about it. Moses, never remember that Aaron boy, Ometo war, and Nico and Doko, that I see Ometo one at you.
He failed to keep the trust.
Ometo, open at you, now, you know.
Let us be very far endurance. Sir, would you be there now? You be there now. Now, smile. Life, I have a man who has been a dinner, and so he will be a man who should talk as I saw. Yeah, you won't be there. Now, if you bet me now, Dada, and then endurance, tell me how to go. You near money, that's our sign. We'll be able to do that. So, near money, we'll be going to your sign. Who may have heard your home at us in 2 Corinthians chapter 4. Verse number 8 and 9. The challenges that are bound to confront you as people who know others. So, you must maintain the trust. Two, the endurance. These are some of the challenges that we are bound to face as a Christian and as somebody who knows others. In 2 Corinthians 4, verses 8 and 9, they say that we, from the same version, we are troubled on every side, yet not distressed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not trodden. Patience. Patience. In the book of James, chapter 5, if you can pay help me read from verse 7 through to 11, James chapter number 5, reading at 7 through to 11.
Yeah.
Bra, Adam pese kodi subo no ema oba no o kan se ozo so ndi mo fobi nti nyame sumo no aso na se nti obi nti nti ke ni wan fa o mro ye an se obi je ti wa mo na ti na ti ti se wo ye ko ya bi se na obi ye
no ye mo so so to ye ta ba be be da mo be se wa na ro nbe abete tai di ju so so wo de do abete tai ma wo to do abete le wo ke le tai ma wo
teach you say everything that's right back. if you hear a number of assents, and it will be a different angle, and this is a man's angle, it's been that also. Now, who said, I never will get so much as this? If I said, I will get a premium man, if I said, we need what the number, I never saw it. Nobody ever will get a man to be a bit, we do so, we be very late now, not about any year, we know who said.
Yeah, don't go there. 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 Don't